This week you guys are in for a treat again. We are at Grandin Square off Guillemard Road. We are going to this little place called the Bottle Cap Cafe. We're going to meet the owner. His name is Wayne. We're going to check out what he's serving. Let's go. Okay, Win, how long have you been in business here?
Oh, here this is my 6 week.
6 week,
oh, yeah.
Okay, so this is your menu.
Yep.
Let's check out what you have here. This is the board. Meatball pasta, chicken popcorn, baked mussels, chicken pasta, deep fried calamari. What do you actually recommend?
I will recommend my fish and chips, of course, mozzarella, and also my Italian herbs chicken.
Italian herbs chicken. What about the rest of the menu?
The baked mussel and some of people, the residential nearby, also they like my pasta as well.
Yeah. Okay, I think I'll have a fish and chips. Let's see how good it is. Here we go. Bottle Cap Cafe, best fish and chips in Guillemard Road, Grandin Square. I'm gonna dig in. Really good. The fish is really fresh, really tender, lightly battered. It cut fries goes really well with the fish. Lightly salted. I'm going to finish the rest of my meal here.
Dang, I had quite a bit of fish and chips in the Guillemard area, but this is by far the best fish and chips I had. I'm so full now, I need to take a walk. And see you next week, best in the hood.